Hello? 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 I wanted to let you know that, he won't stop. No matter how much you run. So the best thing to do would be to hide, if you can. All right, bye.
Escape, so please don't try to. He's not Leatherface or Michael.
He's a different kind of psycho.
Put you somewhere they won't find you. He knows the best place to hide you. He's like Pennywise but spiteful.
He's a different kind of psycho.
Yeah, my reign of terror had me started at an early age. Building a rage till my mama let me out the cage. I'm a maniac, the darkness where my brain be at. My life was rough and I know I can't take it back. I started my own business, it just fed my sickness. A kitty pizzeria, just to hide suspicion. Cause what goes on in my basement is a little tasteless.
Bodies keep stacking up, I don't know where to place them. So I invented my own animatronics and stuffed them inside of them. Souls of victims made them demonic. And in hindsight, I tried to get my mind right. Man, security couldn't even survive 5 nights. Look what I created, the golden Bonnie suit. I got trapped inside, I could feel my bones breaking. Eventually, my soul got trapped in. They call me Spring Trap, aka Mr. William Afton.
If you run, you know he'll find you. Can't escape, so please don't try to. He's not Leatherface or Michael.
He's a different kind of psycho.
Push you somewhere they won't find you. He knows the best place to hide you. He's like Pennywise but spiteful.
He's a different kind of psycho.
They say nothing golden can stay. I'm stuck molded and frayed. Even if both of my eye sockets are closed and I pray, the nightmares just won't go away. And I feel like I'm going insane, frozen like stone and decay. The only things casting I know for sure is the constant cold and the pain.
Over and over and over again.
You know the plan of attack and Henry had one. As flames grow, the pain slows. Game over, trap sprung. The ship's gonna casually burn down with the captain. And after it happens, Afton will actually arrive when the tragedy's happened. And that's when the fun begins. You're captured with glee. I'll announce your host for the evening. Sit down, it's me. I designed a custom knife for you, just right for you. To inject a little fright into that cold heart. We'll work so hard, you can say we put our lives into every detail. Don't need email, when you're headed there's no retail. Only revenge and a lot of thrills brought to you by the one you should not have killed. How does it feel to see your dread laid bare?
No one can save you.
We don't play fair.
Showtime, Mayor!
We know you're fired!
Here lies another guy!
There is no hope here!
How unfortunate. For you. Pick up the phone, William.
Pick up the phone!
Hello, hello? Hi, I just wanted to tell you that he won't stop. So, I would recommend getting comfortable. Alright, bye!
Escape, so please don't try to. He's not left.